Deacon Randall. I'm here with Fisk Cross Country. It's the evening of the Tour de Ski, and we're here with the Three Stooges. We've got Anna Hogg, Dario Colonia, Emily Jonsson. You guys are quite the traveling show. What do you expect to show the audience these next couple days?
I don't know. Tour de Ski is a really fun competition that you travel around and you see a lot of places and you have competition all the time. So I think it's going to be like a big circus going around, and I think it's going to be really good.
Yeah, I heard they're adding in some new events this year, trapeze, maybe some trampoline. How are you at trapeze?
The what?
Trapeze. Are you good at trapeze?
What's trapeze, Anna?
Circus.
Circus!
Or do you have a special circus talent?
I'm very big circus talent, but I don't know what it is.
Yeah, he's really good at it.
All right, well, maybe he'll be good at riding the elephants or maybe something like that. All right, well, this job is harder than it looks.
Next time we'll
Yeah. All right, Anna, you are here for the Tour de Ski. Those white racing suits, do you have any special powers sewn inside the suit?
Yeah, of course. Since Emil do the washing back home, they are not white anymore. So they are for sure special power in my... Now they gray white suits, yes.
Right. Yeah. All right, so look out for the gray flash. Tour de Ski, here we come.